Good morning and welcome to Century Oaks Park in Napa, California. Let's go take a walk. Right when you walk in, it's got a porta potty. That's kind of cool. And it's got its own shed for this porta potty. Kind of funny, there is one random basketball court just kind of in the middle of the grass. I wonder if this is a regulation size. Kind of quaint. Lone little picnic table. Couple swings. Toddler swings. Oh, these monkey bars move. This is very solid. Okay. That moves. Could climb down there. Climb down there. Slide down there. Or slide down here. Five to 12 years of age. Okay, a little older than that. But it's still really well designed. Oh, ladders. Rope ladder from the bottom. Good. Trash and recycling. Actually, that's seen better days. That takes you out to another neighborhood. This grass is beautiful, but really dewy. this park just goes on forever, practically. Huh. Okay. That palm tree kind of looks a little lost. Back out to another street. Great place to film a movie, wouldn't it? The main characters are just sitting, chilling at the random picnic tables, plotting to save the world. Wow, 1911, it's over 100 years ago, the rock is still here. I knew there was a sign somewhere. Hello, Century Oaks. I think this tree was here before anyone else. Huh. I love how the bench is just in the middle of nowhere. Hey, Jeff. Another random picnic table. Huh. Birdhouse. Just random birdhouse. Not a hologram, that's for sure. Oh, didn't see that kickball fence over there.